Brenda started a new life in Mexico 4 months ago. A victim of domestic violence, she fled from Honduras.
Yo me vine porque el papá de mis hijos me maltrataba demasiado. Me pegaba, me dejaba los ojos morados, me violaba prácticamente. Me hacía hacer cosas que yo no quería. No me daba de comer, no dejaba que visitara a mi familia, no podía hablarle al vecino porque me cerraba con los vecinos. Me maltrataba psicológica y mentalmente.
Brenda, her children and grandchildren have complementary protection. It's similar to asylum in Mexico. Soon, they hope to have permanent residency. This protection is given in refugee cases to people who have suffered gender violence. With this, Brenda can think of the future and make plans for her family.
Hemos decidido con mi hija irnos para Tijuana porque en Tijuana, pues mi hermano me ha dicho que hay buenas oportunidades para trabajar.
Since the beginning of the year, Mexico has received almost 6,000 new applications from the Central American region. That's an increase of over 150%. Brenda and her children have left behind years of abuse and gangland fear. The children say they don't hear their mother screaming anymore. And now they have a chance at a safer life.